What up, ladies and gentlemen? This your boy SK the King dropping another first impression. And today we're actually gonna be checking out Tamarind on the PlayStation 4. So let's check it out. Let's get it. Nice graphics, though. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. They just destroying everything, aren't they? Oh wow. Now that's crazy. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. 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 I didn't know you actually had a gun. What? Plot twist, I didn't even know. Forest. I didn't even
Liberate
know
this once peaceful land from the army of invading insects. Sap crystals are loaded with energy. They will help you survive. Beware of drones in occupied territory, infesting
it's
the forest
lit.
In roaming groups. Watch out for enemies above you. Take them out using locked tabs. Do not run low on ammunition.
Oh, so you can't run out of.
Use checkpoints to save your progress. On your travels through the forests and mountains, you will find birds and heralds. Take them with you to safety.
I was supposed to shoot that. Can't go in there. Okay, I'm gonna try this one. Wait, he don't die? Man, he's strong, bro. Okay, I won't head that way for a bit. Okay. Ooh. How do you get up there? I'm gonna see if I can go the other way. Got him. Okay, so that's how you get to that part. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh no, they got me! And I just unlocked that part too. Alright. tough. Like I said, it's not what I expected it, but it's actually a really good game. Gotta say, this is very, very good. Gotta give the devs his props on this. But I can't. But all around, this is actually really a good game. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop right here, and I'm probably gonna have to do a full playthrough on this. But yeah, this is definitely different from what I expected, what I thought it was gonna be. But yeah, this is a very good game. Alright, so let's see, how much is this? Alright, so basically it is $29.99 in the PlayStation Store and also other respectful platforms. So if you want to check it out, feel free to check it out. And I'll see you on the next one. And this is SK the King signing out. Peace, and I'm out.